get this. I drove past the Methodist church, and you know what the sign out front said? Friendship, fellowship, tribeship, worship. Wonder, that was our sign last year. I wrote that.
Isn't the most important thing that it might get more people to go to church?
But whoever did it has the sin stealing on their soul now. So I guess there's that.
There you go. That's fun.
Yeah. That's the way to start the day.
I go with George, but he's a gym teacher and asks for not much for walking.
Well, you keep asking, maybe they'll come around.
Thank you.
That's what the church sounds up here.
We could create some sort of a cocoon to suspend it.
Out of wire?
Or nylon. I don't know how to weave it around a sphere.
I'm not a genius, but it sounds to me like what y'all are talking about is crochet.
I suppose we are.
And because with crochet, you can make all kinds of shapes.
Intriguing.
Hell, I even crocheted a cover for Jolene.
I'm sorry?
Well, that's my bowling ball.
She likes to name inanimate objects. It's all
whimsically charming. Connie, would you help us detect solar neutrinos?
Really? You want me to be a part of your science thing?
Indeed.
Well, sure, why not?
Excellent. And just like that, my Meemaw had been seduced by the siren call of science.